Hi everyone, this is an orange summer makeup. If you want to learn how to do it, please keep watching. I start by using the primer and I put it all over my eyelids. It makes the eyeshadow last longer. The color that I chose is from Inglot and I put it all over my eyelid. Now I use this brown color to put in my crease and I blend it outwards. And now I'm taking my blending brush and just blending it all in. Then I dip it in the orange shadow and I blend it in with the brown. Then I line my waterline with black, makes the look more dark. You could also use white one, that would make the eyes bigger and more open. Now I take the dark shadow and I put it right in my crease. And you want to make sure it doesn't fall down, you have to blend it upwards. And now blending it all in. And now I use my smallest brush to dip it in the liquid liner that I chose, and it's from Inglot. It's actually waterproof and the best one I've tried so far. It doesn't smudge at all. I really like false lashes, so I'm putting few individuals just in the end. And now I'm adding my concealer to clean up everything that falling down or smudged. And I always put a little bit upwards to my nose, kind of makes my nose a bit thinner. Technique that I use. And then set the concealer with a powder. This one is Silk Powder from MAC. The most important thing with the eyelashes is to curl them, to secure them and blend them with your real ones. The lipstick I chose is orange and is called MAC Dangerous or Lady Danger. And this is the final look. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching.